If we state it clearly, in 2020, Australia and the world faces lots of challenges regarding plastic, recycling, the environment, and energy generation. In today's video, I ask, are we refusing to look at the easy solution, and rather believing in a pipe dream of perfect recycling? We have covered the huge issues of plastic pollution in other videos. Over time, our seas and oceans are filling up with more and more plastic, which basically lasts forever. We are constantly being told that we need to decrease the usage of plastic and recycle the plastic that we do use. In my opinion, this has two main problems. The first is that plastic cannot be recycled indefinitely. It weakens each time and so eventually will not be suitable for recycling. The second and bigger issue, countries like Australia manufacture almost nothing in 2020. If we recycle plastic, we basically have nothing to use that recycled plastic for. Can burning or incineration play a part in a solution? Plastic has a very high energy content, as it is made from fossil fuels. It is basically an easy to burn and high energy emitting fuel. In many ways, it is equivalent to burning coal or gas or oil. And in 2020, there is no plan for Australia to stop exporting coal, for example. The downside is that incineration in old plants had a very bad image. It was polluting the atmosphere with toxic gases. Many people also argue that we should strive to recycle all our plastic. In a perfect world, we should recycle all our plastic. But due to the problems we mentioned, this will never happen. New incineration plants are very clean. And for example, Sweden actually imports rubbish from other countries just to burn for energy. We should recycle what we can, and if we have no better solution, we should also consider incineration of any remaining plastic in modern plants. This will create energy, prevent plastic entering the oceans, and decrease our reliance on new fossil fuels. In the meantime, we should work on decreasing our plastic use as much as possible. Check out waster.com.au for lots more recycling info, or call us on 1300 927 837.